Hi, Mom.
And everyone else.
I made it.
It wasn't easy. I went to state first to hang out with Sean for his birthday.
I don't know how to work this.
That would be the sound of them trying to break open a piñata, because I couldn't figure out how to work the shutter, so. But, after that, I hung around state for a couple days, and then, took the train to Chicago on Sunday, July 4th. Petra was nice enough to drop me off at the train station. So here we are at the train station.
Hello.
It's,
at the
enjoying
ourselves. Hour of 8:30.
Yeah. And everybody's looking that way.
But the train is coming.
That way, it's pretty obvious. In Chicago, it's the other direction. But I guess it might just be because the sun's in the way or something. It's pretty boring here, though.
No, I think it's pretty exciting. The excitement in the air is palpable.
Whatever. I'm just nervous as hell, so. For some reason.
And I think he's gonna have the best time of his life.
Well, thanks.
Aww.
Hugs.
Bye, Petra!
Sad. We're going backwards, though. This is weird. They do that for comfort or something. They just got the cars backwards. Oh, the Asians missed the train. Yeah, the car wasn't backwards. I got up and walked around after that. It's half of the back half of the car was facing backwards, and then the front half of the car faced forwards. But the chairs swiveled, and I learned that because the ticket lady came and turned it around for this nice couple next to me. Oh, I know I'm a creeper for taking this picture, but a darling little family. So, 4 short hours later, Elise came to pick me up at the station in Chicago. I love this city. So, hung out with Elise for a couple hours, and then it was time to go. There's Chicago. And there's the biggest bug I've ever seen in my life. There's a plane. There's Elise. Being a loser. A plane. All the seats had TVs on the back of them, playing these serene images of Earth and music to match. It was a pretty big plane. And I had nobody sitting next to me, which was freaking awesome. So, needless to say, I was very comfortable for the whole trip. I mean, as comfortable as a plane can be. So, having taken off on the 4th of July, at night, we got to see the fireworks from the airport, but also when we were taking off, which was probably the coolest thing I've ever seen. It's like, well, you know what taking off at night looks like, probably. It's like flying up and looking down at the stars, kind of, but during the 4th of July, it's like sometimes those stars explode, so it was really cool. And then, about 8 hours later, we get to see England! It was totally random that I happened to open the window at that exact moment. No, wake up and open the window. Because they made you shut all the blinds so that people could sleep because the sun was coming up and it was up for half the flight. But we were all supposed to sleep. So, because that was our night. So there it went. But finally, we arrived!
One of the cleanest rivers in the world.
Yeah. You know what? I'm giving a fuck to you. Yeah!
Michigan.
video blog. Yeah, me too.
A great goose got the girl from the loo. Now wishing that I didn't wear the shoe. It's like Earth's so a bit of fun too.
Sorry, I just had to play that song right there. Okay, so wanna see my apartment? Or my flat? This is the living room and the kitchen. It is like crazy nice. Like, we really lucked out. This isn't every London flat here. This is the fridge. Got some stuff. Everything's weird. Everything's like just a little bit different. I don't know. And the freezer's down there. Little cupboard with some hot. Okay, Heinz makes canned food too, apparently. I don't know. Everything's a different brand here. Just the view out of our kitchen window. There's a tall ass building. I don't know what it is. The British television building is right there, though. They're getting ready. 751 days to London 2012. Okay. Don't get ahead of yourself. But yeah, this little park or whatever. It's called a garden because it's a backyard. And a creepy hallway. There we go. This is my personal bathroom. Awesome shower. The window, whatever. Toilet. Way too much water when it flushes. That's our roommate's room. And that's Elise's room. I think she's in the shower right now, so I won't go in there. But this is my room. The other ones, I took the smallest. The other ones have windows out to the balcony, which I'll show you in a minute. But this is where I sleep, and I don't do any work. And I have a pretty awesome view. It's mostly the same as the kitchen. If I can figure out how to work the blinds. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it's awesome. Okay, and we're on the top floor. So we're pretty much the penthouse that's outside, and the bosses. And this is our balcony. Now, we're not allowed out here, but since I like you so much, I'll show you. We get the whole thing. No, just kidding. It's about the whole thing, though. Only the corner isn't ours. But we know them, so they're cool. This is the street. This is Gower Street North. That's a cool little pub right there we usually go to at night. Called the Crown and Anchor. That way is east. That's north. So that's the train station's over there. That way is to downtown-ish. That's a hospital. Just really cool London little cars and the squiggly lines, whatever that means. And so yeah, it's pretty awesome here, not gonna lie. So that's all I got for you for today. Tune in later for new episodes or whatever. I gotta go do some homework. Not here just to drink. Okay, bye.